Thank you. I'm gonna do another song, you know. A little late last year. I came through this town. I stood one night nearly a year ago on this very stage. And there were a lot of people in the audience that didn't know I was coming, I guess. And they said, they were screaming up to me, "Why don't you sing?
Sing!
Sing!" And I thought, now is definitely not the time to be terrible. Now is definitely not the time to die for that moment. And I said, "Look, you know, I got a new record out and I was totally unprepared to sing and I didn't bring my guitar and all those dumb excuses that people make because they don't want to be bad and embarrass themselves. But I thought about it for a moment. I said, "Look, I won't sing now, but I promise you I'll come back here next year. Because of you guys, that I'm here, the success of this, well, not this particular song, but one of the songs on my album last year. No, not quite, but close." I try. Now, eventually one of you guys will get it right and say, okay. If you want me to do that, I will. So, if you guys saw me come around here close to 20 years ago, you might recognize this. This has been with me for at least that long. Little story about this guitar that it was lost for about 6 years. And I had a feeling something evil had become of it. And a person wrote me a letter saying that they realized I had fallen on some hard times and they felt guilty about it. So they returned it to me, which I thought,
another one.
Heavenly Spirit, give it back to
me.
And I didn't have to pay for it, no ransom, no nothing. Of course, no address either, so I couldn't send a cops, but in all honesty, it belonged at one time to John Stewart. And
he
was with the Kingston Trio, so this song I'm about to play.
You're the best!
Has a little something to it that reminds me of traveling, as those Kingston Trio songs used to be. And, this is a song about a little girl I used to know got lost.
All right! Can't be the drugs about the pussy.
Thank you. the old days.
Yeah.
I love singing that song, but you know, something weird just happened to me. I got up the microphone and went completely brain dead. What song is this? What's the lyric to this song? God, do I feel like an idiot. Oh. Just for the last moment, my brain went, time, 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 we know what I'm about. Where am I? Tension, pressure, take it easy. You're doing fine. Next time. Okay, it's the 6 days we've been out now, and I want to take this opportunity to do a couple of things that I think are very, very important, certainly important to me, and I know to this person. Tonight, you have the opportunity for the third time now to witness what I must consider one of the great and important resurrections of someone's life and career. And I want to thank you, and I want you to put your hands together and tell Manny Bonaduce how much you love him. I'm not sure they liked me. I said, what? What's the matter with you? Yeah. I was up there rolling. Anyway, it's a good opportunity for me to say that and to welcome him as a part of this. It's really a great experience.
Yeah.
I really appreciate your welcome. You know, so he did a lot of the. I did a lot of this stuff, you know, I was working on my club pattern. This is the first time I've ever played any clubs, and I thought, well, I gotta go out and have a few jokes and stuff, you know. Let's see, I can scratch off the red velvet joke. That won't work. I must say, I was surprised he stole my Susan Day joke about the that's definitely not gonna play now. So, just kidding. Susan's here tonight. No kidding. She loves you dearly, pal. I'm going to do a song that I swore when I came off of tour of the big world tour I did some 15 years ago, and I finished with these songs, and I said, that's the end of these things. I have to do these puppies again. Oh, yeah. You know, we made some really good records back in those days. Some mediocre records too, and I thought we made a couple of really shitty records, okay? And there were a couple of songs in particular that I absolutely loathed doing. So I was going out on tour, and of course there'd be people screaming for the songs, and I thought maybe. So I go out and sing the song, and when we did the record of this version, I almost got fired, and I almost caused a major uproar at the time. When you're 19 and you're shaking your boots. And then they my name careers over. Anyway, I went ahead and I did this song, and when I stopped doing it, I was like, oh, what a relief. So, little did I realize that some 15 years later, I would put this song up again and actually consider singing it again. Not only do I sing it, now, and we'll do so for you once I get done with this endless patter. I absolutely love singing this song.